think we should start with the 9mm, because that's what James Bond used in the movie.
Perfect. Let's do it.
We never fail, Mr. Bond. And we're not leaving without a fireball. And Carrie and Tori are dancing around the question, could you spark a massive explosion by shooting a propane gas tank just like 007 did in Casino Royale? Well, Bond...